Hello guys, today I have an unboxing for you, and this is the black Neo Touch from Switch EZ for the iPod Touch 2G. Right there. Sorry, I forget what I'm doing. So there's the volume. You guys don't have an iPod Touch 2G. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna kinda. I don't think I need to open the mic for this. Okay, and this is also gonna be a review for the black Neo Touch. Okay, it's a little hard. You want another thing I might do? Okay, there we go. So, I always know, you know, Switch EZ does always hook you up when you buy their products. They always, you know, put the good stuff in it. So, let me just lift the camera up. Here we go. Here is the box. So I'm just going to give you guys a quick little overview of what the box looks like before I bust this sucker out. So right here you got all, you know, all your cleaners and stuff, and then the case itself. So let me just open this up really quick. How is this open? Okay guys, sorry about that. So I'm just going to open this case up really quick. They make it very easy to open, right there at the bottom. Okay, so there you go, just open this up, and take the product out. Okay, so you just got some, just lift the camera up, you got some plastic, and the case inside. Right here you got some instructions on how to put the case on. I'm just going to be showing you guys in this video, and I'm just going to be doing a review for it. So got some tape right here. Okay, so just kind of fold open. And I'm going to show you guys this. So it kind of shows you what the contents of this are and everything that's included in the box. So you guys can see it when you open it out like that. So let me just open this up. So you have all your little goodies in. Okay, so you got your dock. So this, you can have your case on it and still have a dock for it. A 3.5mm headphone jack. This is a guard for your USB port on your iPod. And this is the video stand. So this, I believe, is for the farther back and for the more upright look. Now I'll just tilt the camera down a little bit. Now for the good part, the case. So, some more packaging. The case is a little heavy, so just open that up and kind of pop it out. There you go. I definitely feel the niceness of this case. Has the holes right there and right there for the headphone and the slider. So what I'm gonna do right now is just take off the first base frame of it, and then the second base frame. And inside here, you got the membrane. And I know it comes with two membranes. These are really, when they say paper thin, these are really paper thin. I mean, these probably you couldn't have these for anything really. So it comes with two of those, a microfiber wipe. And it's not the softest, but it will do. And two screen shields. So I'm just going to stop the video really quick, and I'll be back in a second. Okay, guys, so I just got the screen shield on, and it looks, there's still a little bit of bubbles, but I know those always go away. So you want to put the membrane on, like I did earlier in the video. And then you're going to get, I'm just going to call this base part one, and then this is going to be base part two. Okay? So what I'm going to do, make sure I have the buttons aligned, and I'm going to put the side with the buttons in first. So there you go, as you can see, the buttons kind of fit in where their hole is. Then I'm going to put this side over that, and there we go. There's a little bit of kind of slack, I guess you could say, right there. So it kind of just bends over a little bit. Sure, it's this piece will cover it. And not really so much on the top, but just a little bit of slack on the bottom. Maybe slim that down a little bit. And then just put this part on. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get the side with the lock button. And I'm going to put that on first, and then I'm just going to kind of press it on over. And there we go. We got the case on and everything, and it's great.